So I want to show you the non-electric, non-gas powered, off-grid manure spreader. Very efficient. As long as you keep it watered and fed, it works pretty well. And then in the spring, summer, and fall, it works great for the manure spreading. And then you don't have to put it away in the winter, because in the winter you just change out the pitchfork to a snow shovel and it becomes the off-grid, non-electric, non-gas snow shoveler or blower. And then you put it to work on the driveway.
You just keep thinking I haven't had cabbage lately.
Alrighty, just wanted to show you how we spread our manure. Okay, so this is our off-grid manure spreader switched to hot mode. And so we're shoveling hot manure now. And there it is. And so the last clip is shoveling cold or warm manure. And then when you got that extra hot manure to shovel, you switch it to hot mode and you get...
And then you turn it on?
And then you turn it on. If you're lucky, we'll show you the dual action mode.
Don't get your hopes up.
Next summer, we have a dual action and a triple action mode coming out soon.
Those are upgrades.